have had a really hard practice week so far. So today we wanted to play and see how our new things, how we can see those things during the game. So I'm satisfied how much boys gave today for the game, and a lot of things what we want to see. We're coming closer and closer, example our home tournament, so it means like everybody wants to be in a lineup, so it means there is a competition inside the team. It's good to see how boys respond when we try to teach them some new things and somehow a way how to play Salavat Yula have played. So boys respond really well, and they really want to show those things during the game, so I'm satisfied.
What about these new things you said?
I said before, like we want to play more aggressive defense and things how we want to play forecheck, how we want to go one-on-one, our D-zone stuff, so all those things.